way that I get to show you my new microphones that I got. And obviously, I'm not actually going to be showing them to you, but instead we're going to be testing how they sound. So we're going to be doing like a simple trigger video with some different sounds and also some whispering and just testing them out. Yeah, if you couldn't tell, I'm really excited. I have been kind of waiting for this day for like almost 5 years. The end of this month in October will be my 5-year channelversary. And that's just really exciting that I've been doing this for 5 years and I finally have a real binaural microphone set up with two microphones that I have set up on either side of you. So this is over here. And it should sound much better than the last two microphones I have, which were just, I think, omnidirectional microphones. They're not actually two, but now I have gotten two Rode microphones. They are Rode M5s. I wanted to get a more expensive pair, but they're a little out of my price range because I also needed to get an interface for them. But now that I have that, if I ever want to upgrade in the future to the more expensive ones, I will be ready. But let's try out some sounds. That I'm holding is actually a sponge. Well, it's a sponge in a packet. It's a packet sponge for your face. It says the original cognac sponge. I just thought that the packet it came in had such nice crinkly sounds that I thought I would use it for you guys. I don't want this to be too loud, so I'm not crinkling it too much. So this is actually from my large haul video that I promised you all. I promised you guys I have a big beauty haul, and I do. And now that I have the new microphones, that'll probably be next. I also have some brushes with me. So I've got this. This is a powder brush, but I thought that we could brush your ears because they look a little dirty. You should really take care of that more. So excited to be to make role plays in the future with these microphones. They're gonna have a real your right ear. What was I gonna say? Something. I hope that this is a nice brushing sound. Because I think when brushing sounds are done right, they can sound really nice. And I've got another brush. That's a smaller brush. One is like a foundation brush, so it looks, the bristles are a little harder, but they also still feel really soft, so it would be for applying your foundation, and I think that this will make some different sounds, so let's try. Good microphone set up right now. You know, any recommendations for what I should do to optimize the 3D sound? Go ahead and tell me. Because I am really new to audio things. I had to learn quite a lot. Before I could set all this up, or as I was making my decision of what I wanted to get and how to use it. So this one should make some different brushing sounds. Let's try them both at the same time. Let's see, okay. I'm gonna mix them up, and then you have to guess. And we have the foundation one here. Okay, good job. I'll just switch. So, I also, for the last almost like 2 weeks, I've been growing out my fingernails. Really just for personal reasons, I suppose. I've always kept my fingernails really short. But I decided that I wanted to grow them out a little bit and look more like an adult. So I've been trying to file and shape them nicely, but this also means that they are nice and long. I've never been very good at tapping, so maybe with actual longer nails now, I will be a bit better. Let's hope so. I know some people like slow tapping like this, and I know some people like their tapping a little more aggressive. And some people like scratching. This also is from the beauty hall. It's a box of stuff. You can just have a peek in. There's some stuff in there. Yeah. Yeah, my nail polish is coming off, so that's why I don't want to, like, show you my nails, because they look really bad. So, you're not going to see them, but I will repaint them and make them look all nice for the beauty video, because that will feature my hands a lot. Right, so, I also have another thing to tap on. See if you can guess what this is. It's an item that you're probably familiar with. You probably at least have seen one or know what it is. Red. I don't know that that really gives it away because it comes in different colors. It's my 3DS. Yep. I was trying to record this video and the fridge started going off. So I wanted to sit and wait for the fridge to be quiet. And I waited and waited and waited, and I was getting very bored. So I pulled out my DS and I just started playing some stuff while I was waiting. And I ended up waiting like 20, 25 minutes. It's a very long and loud fridge. The cover, the top of the DS makes a different tapping sound versus the bottom of the DS. So this is the bottom. And this is the top. So I want you guys to tell me which of those triggers you liked the most, and I will make longer videos with them. This isn't really a proper trigger video because we're just testing the microphones and seeing if I have a good setup here or if I need to make some adjustments. Really, whatever you guys let me know, because you're the ones who listen to this and should tell me how you like it. But these microphones do have a much lower noise floor than the other ones I've had. It can pick up more subtle sounds like hair brushing, and probably, like, if I were to brush my own skin. Classic earrings in that I almost always wear because I love them. My mom got them for me one Christmas and I just, they're so cute. I always have dark circles under my eyes even though I sleep a lot. I guess I'll have to do maybe a makeup. We can see how that sounds. Maybe I can do like an autumn makeup tutorial look, something, I don't know. With, I actually was thinking about making some sort of makeup video with all the new makeup I got. Just as like a challenge, like only use stuff that I recently. The last part of this video, I will just be whispering from ear to ear until the video ends or you fall asleep. One or the other. And I will just talk about random things and whatever pops into my mind. And again, because this will be like the last thing I say before I start whispering, I just want to say one more time, if you have any suggestions for how I should set up these microphones better, or in a, I don't know, more pleasing format, or if you want the gain turned up, you know, is it too loud, is it too quiet, you guys are the judge, and you just let me know. And I will try to make these adjustments for you for the next video, so. Or if you liked it just the way it was, you know, say if you liked it just the way it was, but. Yeah, so. I will probably still use my old microphone on occasion. Like, if I'm making a please you. And-